Jeremy, this home is where that shooting took place. Now, today, the suspect was arraigned from the hospital, and he let his attorney do most of the talking. Dwayne Gervais, the alleged victim, says she locked herself in her bedroom, but Gervais broke in. She told police he then grabbed a knife just as Easton police arrived. The prosecutor says an officer saw the couple fighting through a window.